keep on going, some will stay. What they catch, they free, because what frees them stays locked away. Everyday Saturday, stuck between what you do and what you'll do when you get where you're going to. What it takes is patience for whatever help it brings. When your goal it dwells and lingers, fingertips. Does it separate you? Does it hold you up to say, this is why you wait? Practice up your tears, get them ready to be let go. Set your mood for years by the direction that they flow. One last argument is all the time will allow. Don't look now, the hours crept up somehow. What it takes is composure, superhuman and so strong, able to be stretched for a long time, never through. Stands you at attention, there won't be a mention of what's next when the tension's gone.